I've always been a primary school teacher. I knew I wanted to be a primary school teacher ever since I was in primary school. I was inspired early on. And I then wanted to continue into primary education, and I went through university in the UK. I then progressed and became a teacher in the UK for many years. And then I moved to Hong Kong and started working internationally. And more recently, for the last 3 years, this is my fourth year, I've been working at BSJ.